अनअकैडमी इज प्रोवाइडिंग कोर्सेज फॉर TS MCET एंड AP MCET. दे हैव स्पेशली स्टार्टेड तेलुगु बैचेस एक्सक्लूसिवली फॉर तेलुगु स्टूडेंट्स. गेट सब्सक्राइब्ड सो दैट यू कैन एक्सेस देयर एंटायर कोर्सेज. एंड दिस कोर्स विल बी अवेलेबल फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स फॉर बोथ PCM एंड PCB. And here is the schedule clearly, and there'll be separate doubt clearing session as well. So to this entire slide, and there are also other similar batches, comprehensive batches, and etc. etc. So just go through all these slides. Students, if you are Unacademy Plus subscriber, you will have multiple benefits. You can access premium content at affordable prices. You can attend regular quizzes for your self-analysis, and you can also attend full-length mock tests and test series. There are also multiple plans available. There is 12-month plan, 6-month plan, etc. The 1-month trail plan is for ₹2,250. You can use the code BESTWAY20 to get additional discount. It is live now. Students can attempt practice test for absolutely free of cost. You can just go through this page and register for Unacademy Plus. Now let's see what are exam day tricks for ESET. Okay, so first is you need to carry all your necessary documents, that is admit card and ID proof. Coming to ID proof, there are few valid ID proofs, that is you can carry your Aadhaar card, you can carry your voter ID, driving license. These comes under valid ID proofs, and only valid ID proofs are allowed to exam. Okay, so first you need to carry your necessary documents, and make sure you pack your necessary documents the day before exam only, so that you at the last moment you can relaxedly go for exam instead of searching your admit card or ID proofs. Okay, so next is at least reach 1 hour before exam. Okay, so coming to this year specially, there will be so many protocols which you need to undergo. There will be thermal screening. That's why it's better if you reach at least 1 hour before exam. So relaxedly you can fulfill all those protocols, you can fulfill all those things and go to your exam. Okay, next is read all the instructions of the question paper. Okay, so what are instructions they gave in the question paper front end, read them carefully. Okay, see, this is a small thing, but students' intention will not do that, but you must read all the instructions which is given on the question paper. And next is read question paper first. Okay, first read the question paper before starting the exam. Okay, so once you read the question paper, you understand if the paper is lengthy, if the paper is tough or easy or moderate, all these things you can understand, and based on that you can schedule your time. Okay, you can break down your time into slots for each and every subject. That's why read the question paper completely first. Okay, so last but not least, attempt easy questions first. First attempt all the easy questions. Easy questions will surely take very less time after attempting all the easy questions and all the questions which you know. Then go for difficult questions, and relaxedly you can attempt all the difficult questions also. Okay, so now let's see what are the best colleges for ESET. Aurora Research and Technology, this is a very good college. And next is GMR, the Institute of Technology, Rajiv Gandhi Memorial College of Engineering and Technology, Annam Acharya Institute of Technology and Sciences. These are the best and top colleges for ESET. So yeah guys, that's it for today. Hope you found this video useful. All the very best for the students. Thank you so much for watching this video till the end, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll never miss a video from Best Way to Study. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends, and thanks for watching.